Warren police are investigating a pedestrian accident tonight that happened just after 6:30 on West Market Street near Highland. Police say an SUV hit a man. There you could see shoes. His hat was also in the road. He did not have an ID and was taken to Trumbull Memorial Hospital with serious injuries. Police say the driver is cooperating.